Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories, Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari. Ooh, let me catch that. I want to see. Ooh, let me catch both of them. Get back here. I got that one. I got... Yeah, gotcha. I want to see if I can sleep up here. I want to catch that troll. No. There's no place to sleep. Oh. There's that, but it's owned. Okay, I can't use that. How about over here? And they could stay at an inn, but it's just... stupid to go all the way back into town. Unfortunately, in this world, you can't just wait around. I mean, you can. But it would be real time. Alright, let's go find this island then. Is that what it is? Yeah. I read a poster in Ark. Let's live. After a long time in solitude, I, Teldor, search for gentle nature who isn't averse to a quick adventure. Meet me on the island in the front of Ark. There you will find a camp. Read the message and show your gratitude to me. I don't know what that means, show your gratitude to me. Because he's going to give us a good adventure. So I have not yet been over here. Although maybe I've seen this. Oh, hanging moss. People don't mind if I just take this stuff. Hello, cow. Oh, just hanging out, are you? Over there. I wonder what he means about you show your gratitude. Oh, Simon. Seriously? Kind of overkill, huh? What about this chest? Oh, there's just a shovel in there. Moron, it says. Vagrant? And highwayman? Ooh. Oh, they're shooting arrows? Are they coming over? I think... Is that their heads coming over? I think so. Summon ancestors, yeah. Ooh, I got a Skeletoni. Wait, I'm in the wrong... I got it. Hi, women. Yeah, so it, oh, you got an axe. Nice. I guess I should have stayed on the island. That was a waste. Alright, well, I summoned that thing. Missed. I was hoping they would swim over here. Yeah. These all regenerate 40% faster. So how is it different? Regenerate 40% faster versus 13 mana. Am I still sneaking? I wonder. I'm detected. Well, I'll have to run over and summon that thing. Because it will not cross the water, so... Can you believe that? It says... The thing says moron. Oh, wait. Yeah, I don't... Would that summon two of them? I guess so. I don't want that. No. Yeah, just go like this and we should be good. Okay. Alright, let me up. Yep, got Skeleton coming for you. Did he kill it? Oh, no, not yet. I don't think so. Cool. Who's the moron now? I'll take your lockpick. And your arrows. Where did this guy fall? He was somewhere around here, wasn't he? Sorry, guys. He was right... Just too much undergrowth here. Or overgrowth, rather. I'll have a big chunk of cheese. Now, I could sleep here and then wait for the troll, but... Is it almost... It's almost time, anyway. I'm sure I have a little bit of leeway. Where did his body go? He was up here. He wasn't by the water. Ah, got him. Oh, take his crusty bread. That's about it. Alright, let's head for this. So that's done. Let's head for this troll. Gnarldalf. If I help her to find a troll, Gnarldalf. Search near the gate. Really? Okay. I do have a way to go. I see it. Okay. Now, is this far enough away that I can have my spirit friend? Pardon me, Luca. In the King's Bay. Down here, apparently. So maybe I can't have my... Weird fever. Currently not. I cannot summon here. Well, maybe if I get further enough away. I guess not. I think I hear it. There's something over there, is that it? I want to get... That's a big crab. Oh jeez. Now I think he would actually come with me. Would he swim with me? He's already in the water, actually. I wanted to get to ground so I can fight this thing. Ah, it will be banished. What's it saying? Huh, you so ma. Sounds familiar. You're not a troll.
Kirash, what the? You gave me a scare, damn it. What do you want?
Are you Gnarldalf?
I beg your pardon.
Those grunting noises you make, what are they?
Grunting? I'm praying. By the name of the sun, don't you Sharis have any decency? Shall the ghosts of the sand take you, you ignorant excretion of a desert worm? You rancorous child of a camel? You...
Wait interesting.
A second. What is that?
Whoa. That... Is that Gnarldalf?
What the blazes was that?
That was a Gnarldalf. It looked like a troll to me.
Oh, really? Saldrin, shield me from your wit. What I mean is, how the heck does a troll get so close to the city gates? These guards are getting sloppier by the week.
Bye, Skelly.
Anyway, I guess I owe you some thanks. Without your help, that would have ended differently. Now, excuse me, I have to get back to the city.
But wait. You're not Enderalian, are you?
Kirash, what gave me away? My skin or my accent?
Both, I guess.
Well, I'll have to work on my disguise then. Jokes aside, I am from Kaira, but I was only 6 years old when my commune came to this country. And I'll have seen my 60th winter next month, so I suppose that makes me as Enderalian as most people around here.
Why did you leave Kaira?
Oh, there were many reasons. Suffice it to say that Kaira isn't the glittering, exotic country of dreams and poems that bards make it out to be. I am glad to live here. You can say what you will about Enderal, but at least it's peaceful.
Or at least it used to be. So I'll have to bring proof of this thing. I thought you were going back to the city. Maybe after that troll, he decided he wanted some extra praying. Well, I'll be returning back to the city. I managed to find the troll Gnarldalf and to kill it. Freda should be very happy about that. So supposedly we get a free pony out of the deal. Can I get back up the way I came? That's the question. Because I kind of just... drop down here. No, not really. I know. What's this? Just a rock. Well, that's a horse. You got lost? Where's your master? Oh. I got things popping. Alright, let's get back to town. should I? Well, it tells me to go back. Port Gnarldalf's death. Max Niceblood, where's he? So I'll deal with him first. Yeah, let's go deal with him. Oops. I threw him all the way over there. Yeah, I'm gonna need your help. Oh, would I get dismissed again? Would I get killed? I just swam in the water and he drowned. I don't think that would happen. Yeah, right? How could a spirit drown? That's better. Both with me? Awesome. I got my spooky little entourage here. I'm close to this Max Niceblood. Ooh, spiky grass. Now, just remind me, who is he again? The Naramis House of the Borden Brook searches for Max Niceblood. After faking his own death in Nerim, he absconded to Enderal and was seen at a farm near Ark's Harbor. Arresting him holds the prospect of a reward of 10,000 Naramese gold coins. Really? Or is it 10,000? I think it's 10? 10,000, though. Or Nerim coins. Maybe it's different currency. Hanging out here. Oh! Sloppy. You guys are like keeping your voices down. I know this. What? That's all you've got. No, he's got me too. Try not to wake him, I guess. Oh, wait. It seems as if the camp was hurriedly abandoned. I found 4 coins, spell tome for chain lightning, and a note. Walk blessed. Max Niceblood. According to our agreement, as a show of gratitude, we will grant you shelter in our barn near Ark. Once winter breaks, you can find shelter in Ark's last watch near the farmer's coast. is an abandoned outpost of the Holy Order, erected to defend the mountain pass against intruders from Thalgard. The Order has not used it in years. Huh. Wow. Oh, but... you okay over there? Well... your Max Niceblood is in another castle. Lockpicks. And we'll look around this camp. I mean, farm. There's not much here. So, yeah, that didn't work out too well. I found a note which is hinting to Ark's last watch at his hiding place. As his hiding place. Oh boy. All the way up there. Well, I'm not gonna be going there yet. Oh, that's a tougher encounter as well. Alright. Let's head back to town. Who's this?
How about that? Another traveler. I thought I was the only one still traveling these lands.
Absolutely not. Have you learned anything about... might come in handy for an adventurer?
An adventurer, huh? I suppose that depends on how daring you are. An old fellow in the Red Ox Inn told me about some kind of well up in the North Wind that's supposed to talk. Pathless magic, they say.
Really?
I've got no intentions to become fodder for the wolves, so I haven't checked yet. But you might be more lucky than me.
You have anything to trade?
Trade? Huh. Well, I guess it depends on what you need.
I've read those books. Nah, I guess... yeah. Never
May
mind.
His light guide you.
Why, thank you. I headed the right way. Actually, I'm gonna... no, I'm not. I'm not headed the right way. Let's head back to the city. This over here. Oh. Oh, ow. All right, we headed the right way. Oh. Ow. Is there more than one? There is more than one. Where's the last one go? Ah! It's stuck behind it. Ah! Help me, guy! There's something that restores health immediately. Right, what it is. I need that too, though. The poultry, yeah. There might be something else as well. I guess I want to make something with poultry. Can heal me anytime. Well, that helps. Okay. Summon. Call apparition. Now get him. He was stuck behind the gate. Are you just standing there watching? Thanks, lady. Any more? What'd I do? Oh. Goodness, mixed up lately. I don't know what's wrong with me. Just in case there's more. Baldur's root. They look just like death bells. Ooh, ice claw. That's why it pays to explore everything. What's that house? Do I dare? Whatever's in the cemetery. Yeah. I can't yet. I'll have to remember to come back here. Is that another ice claw? Sweet. Symbol. Nice. Bad timing. Let's go fight some wolves. Aren't we? I don't know if this is the right way. Oh, it is. We may or may not fight some wolves. They might be back along that way. Here's where the horse is. Random horse. Yes. Bye-bye, ghosty. Just in time.
Greetings.
He wouldn't have been too happy to see you, this guy.
So, any luck?
Well, not yet. Yeah, I'm probably gonna get on that. I think I bought one of those eggs. So I can just give him one. I got a head start. Where is she? Inside the city? Freda? Oh, it's her house. Is she in
here?
Yes. She's along the side, isn't she? Oh, wait. No, that's her house over there. That's right. I remember. I remember.
Greetings.
Greetings. Oh, well. Not yet. She wanted me to...
Some shifts never end.
We're supposed to fight him at midnight. But she's not waiting out here at midnight, is she? Nope. She went to bed and locked her place up. So I'll talk with her next time. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.